reopening doesn't get ahead of us. We certainly don't want to be in a position where we're two steps forward, one step back.
Danielle, thanks so much.
Thanks.
Hey, guys, staying with Premier Dominic Perrottet, he was asked about the border battle with Queensland. Now, it turns out he knows exactly how to handle the big calls.
I'll obviously give Anastasia a call and look, I think...
What are you going to say?
So, how you going?
And maybe congrats on winning the Masked Singer. And we'll just take it from there.
You're watching the project. Back in a moment.
Coming up, who doesn't love haggling with a car salesman for a good price? The answer, apparently, is young people. So we're going to help them out. Plus, how comedian Daniel Sloss became an unlikely and hilarious relationship guru. This is the project.
Nick Rebolt is on the ball and ready to kick some goals at the MCK.
This is the start of the regional competition.
Celebrity MasterChef starts 7:30 Sunday on 10.
Ever since I retired from basketball, I've never been busier. There's a lot you can do in a few seconds.
I don't belong there. I don't belong anywhere.
This is simple. This is energy. This is simply energy. But for NRMA members, this is a great ongoing discount on your electricity and another one on your gas. Sign up at simplyenergy.com.au today.
Somewhere else.
Free Mexico with incredible tortilla pockets to hold their paso
while holding on to
it's a favorite big brand health and food product right now from Pepper's Warehouse. Shop online, select fast delivery, and we order will be at your door within 3 hours. Get free fast delivery today from Pepper's Warehouse.
More home with our lowest ever advertised fixed rate home loan. That's the Suncorp spirit.
Scholars will tell you that after his
with Australia's best wildfires under threat, pushed closer to extinction by the devastating bushfires, Botanica has partnered with WWF to help save threatened wildflower species from extinction. Botanica by Airwick. Home fragrances made with a planet in mind.
Fire up deals are on now at Barbecue's Galore. The range of 4-burner barbecue with stainless steel hood just $249. Save $250 on this outdoor setting. And new premium on charcoal at $38.65 for 18 kilos. Barbecue's Galore.
Sugar free. Forget what you think you know. Strike lemon lime refreshment with no sugar. Great for our taste. No worries. That's refreshing. Give Sprite no sugar a go.
The Redcliffe Dolphins are tipped to become the new franchise at a cost of $15 million a year. That isn't likely to be an issue. It'll be offset by a bigger broadcast rights deal. The NRL has also just posted a $15 million profit. The US federal judge has temporarily blocked restrictive Texas abortion laws. The Biden administration had challenged the legislation, arguing it was unconstitutional. The new laws introduced in May effectively ban nearly all termination. National guidelines for schools could see food like nuts and eggs back in kids' lunchboxes. Experts now believe a blanket ban on certain foods doesn't work when it comes to preventing allergic reactions. The new approach will see staff trained on what to do if a child does suffer anaphylaxis.
It's much more practical to have an allergy aware environment where there are individualized plans for a child.
And women are venting on TikTok about spouses who play clueless to avoid domestic duties. They're so angry they've even created the hashtag weaponized incompetence. Some say partners shirking on household chores and childcare are the very things that ruin relationships.
Okay, no, but let's talk about it. And by it, I mean weaponized incompetence. If your partner is doing a shitty job at parenting or living in the house, then do a shitty job back.
Back yet.
Everyone's weighing in on what Australia's future commitments should look like. Today's offerings make for one hell of a mixtape.
Let's start with Jen Regina.
It's very important, in my view, that today's parents counter any propaganda.
More clanger than banger, this is a little ditty the mining magnate dropped in a recorded speech to her old school in Perth, warning students against climate change propaganda.
Please be very careful about information spread on emotional basis. Do their own independent research. Which comes first, global warming or an increase in carbon?
Luckily, the school pulled the plug on those musings mid-track because the reviews aren't great.
Gina's speech is really a shocking waste of 11 minutes. She basically starts off as a nice child in nostalgia and descends really quickly into a bunch of allegory from random photos of flower bought at the supermarket. So I don't really understand what's going on there. She gets 7 out of 10 for Beyonce Search the Internet for allegory, but she gets 0 out of 10 for climate science. Next up, from the group that brought you climate-related hits like Up There in the Sky with Diamond.
Up There in the Sky. It's weird that you